Canucks perspective, they'll Calgary Flames versus Vancouver Canucks. Overtime hockey game.
All right, I'll take your
to win
right
the hockey game for both either the Calgary Flames or the Vancouver Canucks. Canadian hockey teams.
First Tanev. What a great story he is. Yeah. Undrafted, late bloomer. Rochester Institute of Technology, free agent signing, and he's been a great find for Mike Gillis as Higgins tries a weak shot. That's turned wide by Ramo. Puck comes back to the line where Hoodler feeds it out to center ice to TJ Brody. Brings it into the Vancouver zone, makes a nice move. Brody gets room, trying to cut out front. Backhand shot, easy stop from Luongo, and plays it, but the whistle blows before he could. 4:12 left in overtime.
Once again, there's that skating. TJ Brody enters the zone and just very confidently winds and weaves his way into the middle of the slot. Now, Rick, I know you said that this is a fairly easy save. I got to tell you, that backhand, that's a tough save, really. Luongo put himself in good position, but you never know where a backhand shot is going to end up.
Spoken from a guy who's probably made a few of those in his life.
The occasional one. Not many good saves on Matt Sundin. I can tell you he had maybe the toughest backhand shot I've ever faced.
Brody's played nearly 34 minutes tonight. Faceoff to Luongo's right. Richardson against Monahan. In a 2-2 hockey game, Monahan wins the draw. O'Brien skates the puck back to the line. Fires it deep for Stempniak. Weber watches him, knocks it away, but O'Brien keeps it onside. Wires it around the boards. Edler to it. Plays it back the other way. Richardson will get to it first and bring it out to center ice. Bumped off the puck and a good hit by Stempniak. Canucks get it ahead and Daniel will bring it in. He's all by himself. Now plays it back for Edler. Missed the puck, but Weber will keep it alive. Works it down the boards, pokes it around, gets it back behind the net to Daniel. For Weber, trying to jam it out front, but he's too close to the goal and couldn't get it there as Weidman knocks the puck free and the Flames have room to bring it out. Late in the shift for Monahan, he turns back under pressure from Yannick Hansen. That allows the Canucks to finish off a change. Dennis Weidman leaves the puck. Byron dumps it in. Up after it, took a bump on the inboards from Booth, and Yannick Hansen takes control, puts it behind the net to Tanev. Who feeds it back to Hansen. Cuts to the middle of the ice. Yannick Hansen with a wrister from well up, gloved by Ramo, plays the puck dangerously, got away with it. And then Booth steps it in. Here's Hansen up front all along, lost the puck, Booth to Hansen, he couldn't get a stick to it. Hansen gets it back. That was close. Booth now, he's had chances tonight. David Booth on the right side. Back to Tanev at the line. Over to Hanius. Hanius up front for Booth. Missed him. Big hop out of the corner to Hansen. Canucks are pressuring. Yannick Hansen skates along the line. Under pressure from Brody. Bounces off him. Hansen turns. Brody pressures. Hansen can't corral the puck and it's knocked out to center ice. Canucks right back in. Tanev with David Booth. Tanev trying to cut out front. Tanev turns. Still with the puck. Nice pass. One-timer. Barrel stopped by Ramo. Booth may have redirected that. Ramo makes the save. Weidman gets the puck. 2:15 left in overtime. Weidman turns away from Burrows, who falls. Weidman skates to center. Feeds it ahead to Michael Backlund. Hoodler joins him on the rush. Backlund throws it to the front of the goal. Ender takes it away. Quickly ahead to Higgins. Higgins waiting for Weber to join him. Could be a two-on-one. Higgins up front to Weber. That pass blocked by O'Brien. Edler gets the loose puck. Skates it back to the line. Alex Edler with a long shot. Deflects off Backlund wide. Higgins to it in the corner. O'Brien right on him. Chris Higgins with control. Nifty play to Kessler trying to cut out front. Forced to the boards by Weidman. Kessler behind the net. On the forehand. To the backhand. Threw it out front. Cut off by Ramo. And he'll cover up the puck with 1:37 left in overtime and some great chances for the Canucks. In the last minute and a half,
turnovers will always kill you in overtime. Ramo's got to hold that puck for a faceoff, and then Byron gets knocked off the puck right here. And, well, is that one of the worst 2-on-0s you've ever seen? And then Burrows, again, going for his first goal. Ramo, excellent position. Easy, made that save look easy, but sure it wasn't, a one-timer.
Yannick Hansen lost the puck, and Booth elected the pass. And we're still tied at two. Stajan drops it off to Brody. Now Giordano out to Stempniak. Slowly over the line. Falls down. Puck under him. Now it's Scorch Free. Stepniak back up with the puck and a shot.